We all know quite a number of people who have everything that it would take to be happy, and they are not happy because they want something else, or they want more of the same.